She's just a girl.
So.
Gentlemen, welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa 7.0. Introducing your hosts, Bolanle and Joseph.
Thank you. Good evening. Yes. What an amazing start to the show.
Round of applause for our contestants, ladies and gentlemen. Yep.
My name is Bolanle Olukani.
And I am Joseph Benjamin.
And welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa
7.0. A round of applause. Yep. Now, it was a battle of voices yesterday as those up for possible elimination were given the chance to redeem themselves one more time.
Now, the contestants that were on probation sang their hearts out. But once again, we were reminded that this is a competition and someone has to go home. And sadly, it was Taiwo. Let's take a look.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Yep. So tonight, four contestants with the least number of votes from across West Africa will have another chance to sing and redeem themselves. They'll perform their songs from last week for a chance to stay on in the Academy.
Now remember, the four contestants with the least number of viewer votes tonight will battle to escape elimination, but sadly, one of them is going to have to go.
So the contestants with the least number of votes in no particular order are Shola, Taiwo, Daniela, Christian.
These four contestants will perform their songs one more time in a bid to escape elimination tonight.
Now I beat up my confidence. Girl, next time you come my way.
You got me twisted, thinking about the way that things used to be. When it was you and me, girl, I was so crazy. You held my heart like Cupid and a queen, and I was sold right down.
Judges, over to you. Who will you be saving tonight?
We will be saving...
Because we know who's going to be saving.
Daniela.
We are saving Christian.
Let's start with you, Flourish. Please reveal your name.
Jeffrey.
Emeka.
Ugo.
Debbie.
Rookie, please reveal.
And Clement.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the contestants have saved Shola.
And held down, yeah. With rage of mind, swimming up, have mercy on them good man. And help them with rage of mind.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Great!
Yeah. Taiwo will definitely be missed, and we have been blessed to witness his performances on this Project Fame stage, and of course his growth throughout the season. We wish him the absolute best of luck.
Yes, indeed, and this is also a gentle reminder to everyone out there that your votes are the surest way to ensure that your favorite contestant remains in the competition and wins.
And the best part is that you can vote for your favorite contestant as many times as you want.
That's right.
I mean, all the contestants are on probation, or rather, they need your votes every single week till the end of the season, so keep those votes coming in.
That's right. Apart from working hard to earn your votes, the contestants this week took time out to visit the Children's Development Center in Surulere to show love to the children there. Let's take a look.
Famous. It's good to turn around and look at people who might not be chanced or have the opportunities to do the great things that you are doing. And to also know that we're all Nigerians. And as Nigerians, we always have to put back. Yes. So you're welcome here this morning.
Memorable experience for me. I'm telling you, this is so wonderful. Spending so much time with these kids, I will never forget this. Indeed, Project Fame truly cares.
Oh my God, it has been such a beautiful experience. I met so many beautiful children, so many beautiful people, happy people. I mean, Project Fame cares, and I could do this all day. I love this. Thank you so much.
Thank you, MTN. Project Fame truly cares.
Project Fame.
What a feeling.
It's so great to see the contestants warm up to the children and also, of course, to entertain them. And this was their very first Project Fame Cares charity visit. And we intend that this will be a tradition over the years.
That's right. The importance of showing love to those less fortunate than we are cannot be overemphasized. At Ultima Studios, we will be supporting the center as much as we can. And we are enjoying you to join us. If you would like to sow a seed of love to these children, just do so in the accounts that we scrolled across your screen right now. Thank you very much, West Africa. We appreciate you as you do so. Thank you.
Yes. Now, after the visit, our contestants were even more pumped up to do very well in the academy and win that money, knowing, of course, that there's a lot of good stuff waiting to be done with it. Now, in the spirit of that, after a rigorous week of training in the academy, tonight our contestants will be performing reggae and dancehall hits. Do you guys like my jam rock accent?
No, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. Well done. But before we treat us to these great tunes, we'll first off like to welcome those responsible for grooming them and turning them into budding stars. Starting off with the academy principal, the beautiful Jokes Silva. In that same spirit, let's welcome the voice coach, Ige. Music director, Maestro Ben Okbewi. You looking all. Let's welcome the academy choreographer and fitness instructor, Kathy. Yes, how we roll.
Yes, and I have to make a comment about Mommy Jay and Ige's Michael Jackson jackets. You guys are looking spiffy. Looking good. All right, and now we move on to those who say what they mean and mean what they say regarding the contestants' performances. It is our wonderful panel of judges.
That's right.
First of all, let's welcome the CEO of Ivace Records, T.Y. Mix.
I like your bow tie, T.Y.
And give it up for the creator of Afropolitan Vibes, Ade Bantu.
Good.
And the woman with an amazing voice, Miss B.B. Brew.
Aww.
And today, we do have a guest judge in the house. Please give it up for Mr. Paul Play Dyro.
You're welcome, sir.
All right, and let's give it up for our wonderful band, Adrenaline.
Okay. Awesome. And finally, to you, our wonderful studio audience and viewers at home, we appreciate you. A round of applause for yourselves. That's it. Good.
We want to say a huge thank you for your continued support week in and week out.
A lot of you, our viewers, connected with us this week on our social media platforms, and we can't wait to take some of your comments. Let's quickly look at them.
All right, our first comment is from Facebook, and it says, I want to say a big thank you to the faculty for waking the contestants up. Last week's show was really lovely. It's one thing to be good at something. It's another thing to be able to impart knowledge into someone else. With that being said, I must commend all the members of the faculty. Thank you so much for impacting our generation.
Next is from Facebook. I love Project Fame so much that even though I'm in the USA, I just look forward to the daily shows on YouTube. I love the judges' scrutiny too. Thank you.
You guys at the faculty are really doing a fabulous job. Love you all. MTN, please keep up your good work in Africa.
That's right. This program is one of the wonderful programs ever in West Africa. It's really keeping me busy day by day. Well done, MTN Project Fame, and success to the contestants. Nice job, judges and faculty. You all are the best. YouTube.
All right, this is a comment from YouTube.
Yeah.
So touching and amazing. Wow, to be honest, I cried when I saw the lovely souls at the Children's Development Center, especially that fair little child and that young girl that was dancing with Emeku's full of joy. MTN Project Fame, 7 cares.
Oh my goodness. You see, I wasn't wrong when I said MTN Niger is the best. I wasn't wrong when I said Project Fame brightens up my day. I'd rather miss my meal than miss one episode. Oh, wow.
That's absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much, guys. We never get tired of hearing from you all. So please keep all the messages coming on all of our social media platforms.
That's right. Join our online family now, ladies and gentlemen. And you can be a part of the amazing things that are happening. You can have exclusive Project Fame content. You're also free to air your comments on any of our posts and also read what others have to say about the show.
Yes, and you can also be part of this amazing studio audience by simply following the instructions on our website and our social media platforms. And the addresses are going across your screen right now. All right, today is going to be an amazing show, and that's going to come up right after this commercial break.
Stay with us.
Project Fame! What's a feeling?
Welcome back. Our first performance today is by Emeka, also known as Emekus, and he will be singing Rat Race by the Mandators.
Bye.
show. Well done, Emeka. All right, judges, what did you think?
All right, Emeka, you're an amazing guy. We all know that. What I like about your performance this evening is every time you climb that stage to perform, you perform like is your very first time. You know, you're always very focused, which I like. You've not taken your popularity for granted. Every time you perform, you try to put your best into it. Yeah. I like that about you. That was a very good performance. However, I think you should watch it not to shout too much. I felt you were shouting a bit too much. Huh? I know you're trying to sing, you know, be passionate about what you're singing, but there's a thin line between belting and shouting, so just be careful. Well done.
Okay. Thank you.
Emekus. Now, wow. Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes. It is a great way to start. The shouting can be corrected. You are humble enough to be able to take instructions. We shall face it at the academy, oh? Well done.
All right, thank you very much, judges and faculty. Now, West Africa, to vote for Emeka, send the number 6 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. Viewers in Ghana, please text 6 to 1745. Thank you, Emeka. Okay, our next performance is by Flourish, and she will be performing Work a Man by Pacha. giving us those good dance moves. All right, judges, what did you think?
High flourish. It's not easy. I know reggae music, doing the singing and the DJing, trying to combine both and also trying to be all sexy and connecting with the audience as well. You started on a bad foot, I'd say. It was a bit shrill. And then you lost me midway, totally. There was no connection to the material. And the sensuality of the song didn't kind of cut across. You couldn't really convey it. And you also had breathing issues. So I know we demand a lot from you, but at this stage, you have to deliver. And the key was just too high. I don't know what happened there. And you need to let loose. BB keeps saying it, connect to your center. I need you to just let go, have fun. That's what reggae music is about. That's what Patra is about. And I didn't see it here, sorry.
All right, thanks, Jesus.
Flourish, despite all the not so good things that happened tonight, one thing that I felt you tried to do and you managed to do it, it's just that if every other thing was right, it would have been amazing. It was like you managed to move and you were more coordinated on stage than you usually are. And you're always in a box, but now you're like trying to express yourself. But at this stage of the competition, my dear, you need to keep everything locked in all at a go because every other person is like fighting. You're getting closer to the end of the race. So you cannot afford a night like this. You cannot afford it. So you need to keep your head in the game, okay? Well done.
Okay. Thank you very much, judges and faculty. All right, West Africa, to vote for Flourish, send the number 7 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. Please send the number 7 to 1745 if you are in Ghana. Thank you. Thank you, Flourish. All right, next up, we have Ugo, and he will be singing UB40's Cherry O Baby.
Cherry-o, cherry-o, baby. All me cherry-os all around West Africa. Me want you to just say me love you from the deep, deep part of me heart. Yeah, I know. Listen. The cherry-o, cherry-o, baby. Don't you know I'm in love with you? If you don't believe it's true, what else is left for me to do? Look how long I've been waiting. I'm
your chariot, baby. Don't you see I'm in love with you? If you don't believe I do, what else is left for me to do? Look how long I've been waiting for you to come right. And now that we are together, please make all my joys come over. Oh.
Awesome. Well done, Ugo. All right, judges, what did you think?
I just want to say one thing. You took me to Kingston, Jamaica tonight.
Faculty, what did you think?
Hello, sweetie. I like you. You apply yourself to your material. You work very hard, and that's exactly what you did here today. Right. I love the way you moved. I love the way you managed yourself. I love the way you managed your breathing and your singing. It's like Bibi says, reggae isn't very easy. It's not easy at all. But you managed to pull it off, and we had fun, especially when it got to the instrumental part where you really went down. We really loved it. So well done. Well done, sweetheart.
Hold on, whoa, you gotta beg for votes, Ugo. All right, thank you, judges and faculty, West Africa, to vote for Ugo. Send the number 18 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. Viewers in Ghana, please text the number 18 to 1745. Thank you, Ugo. He's really feeling, the girls feeling him out here. All right, up next is Rookie, and she will be singing Wanted by Tiwa Savage.
My heart is beating, 'cause they're looking for me. And I can hear them screaming, yeah, yeah. And I admit I was there. Shaking it, I didn't mean to do it, 'cause I know they
Okay. I think that was a beautiful performance. And I'll explain myself. It's not like I didn't hear the off notes. It's not like I didn't hear the shortage of breath, you know. But the truth is this. When Tiwa Savage recorded that song, she recorded it in a controlled environment. She recorded it in the studio. And when it was time for her to do a video for the song, she didn't have to use her voice. But what you did tonight was you did everything together. And more. If anybody thinks it's easy, they should try it.
All right, thank you very much, judges. Faculty, what did you think?
Hello. I really have very little to add to that, apart from the fact that I always love you on stage, Ruki. You are such, you enjoy the drama of performance. And so you take over your space and you entertain totally. And that's exactly what you did tonight. Well done. Very good.
All right, Ruki, let me hold your mic for you. Thank you very much, judges and faculty. Now, West Africa, to vote for Ruki, send the number 15 to 306. If you are in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone, viewers in Ghana, please text the number 15, that's 15, to 17... No, you send number 15 to 1745 if you are in Ghana. All right, thank you, Ruki. You have just enjoyed great performances from Emeka, Flourish, Ugo, and Ruki, and there is still more to come, but that comes after this commercial break. Stay with us.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
Welcome back. Right about now to perform is Christian singing Natural Mystic by Bob Marley. A round of applause for him.
Yo, are you feeling all right? Are you feeling all right? See, me want you tell them fake about them. Them fake about them. Tell them fake about them. Say Christian a bad man. Me not fear none. But you know why? Me got jump on me side. Hey, I pray nally. Run me the temple. Super.
Kristen, you have the right name. Although I'm a guest judge on this show, so far I've been listening to the songs. And I've just been thinking that reggae is about soul, spirit, and body. Mm. Most reggae performers will really have to be under some influence before they can get to this level. Mm. But Kristen, you've been able to show me that you don't need all that to get there. You're a performer. You are going to be a star. You are going to be a star.
Great comments, great comments.
Okay, see, there's Bilf going on here, Bilf. Yes. Okay, yo, big one. Oh, Kristen, you know, we had a plan and you brought the plan to life and the plan blew up in a very good way. Amazing, I was like, from the moment you walked in, you brought an energy that was like, we're ready for something. Yeah. Mm-hmm. There's a natural mystic flowing in the air, and his name is Kristen. Wow. Wow. It's natural. Do you understand? This is pure, pure energy, soul, entertainment to the highest order, and you're giving people reason to vote for you. You're telling Nigeria, look, you vote. You don't vote, West Africa, you vote, you don't vote. I'm gonna continue to be a star. Yeah. And that's what you are. Well done.
That's right. Thank you. Thank you, judges and faculty. Now, that was some spiritual thing up in there. It doesn't end there. He needs your vote. That's right. Vote for him. That's right. Send the number one. Let me see your finger. That's right. One. That's right. Send the number 1 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. Viewers in Ghana, text 1 to 1745. Well done, buddy. Well done. Well done. Well done. Great. All right, the energy's up. Up next to perform is Jeffrey, and he'll be singing Genesis by Majek Fashek. A round of applause for him.
To all of them people who believe in Jah Rastafari, put your hands up in the air. Originality of God's plan, but we have committed sin and suicide. It's now we come back to the reality.
Genesis, the beginning of Jah's creation. Genesis, is the rhythm of Jah's iration.
Listen,
in the beginning, Jah created in his own. Yeah.
nation became the plague of the world today. No wonder in the human race. Listen, let us think of the beginning of creation in the Garden of Eden. When there used to come union, communicate communication with man in the spirit before the destruction of Satan.
Yeah? In my life, I have never seen anything like this before. I have never seen in my entire life. And all through this, all through all the seasons we've had, I have never voted for any contestant. But Geoffrey, I will vote for you. I'm serious, I will.
All right, I guess Josh just has them to say real quick.
When you came in that attire, I thought it was a fluke. You know, I'm one of my Jack's greatest fans, you know. And my Jack did a song in America, and the news report says that Bob Marley is back again. But I think my Jack is back again. My Jack is back again. My Jack is going to be proud of you.
Thank you, sir.
Really gonna be proud of you.
Thank you. Let's move on to the faculty real quick.
Finally. Well, in the beginning was the Word.
Yes.
And the Word was with God. And Geoffrey gave the Word.
Back to us.
And we are happy. Oh my Lord, I could burst right now. We are so proud of you, we could just burst. I mean, Christian came. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, guys.
Christian came here, and he soaked up all the energy. And you just came, and you threw it back on us. You didn't mind. You were not perturbed that Christian came and he stirred up all the crowd. You came and you gave your own performance. You were in that spirit. In fact, it was brilliant. You stayed focused. Your emotions and your performance and your singing. This guy sang this song. He just didn't perform it. He sang it. I could hear your singing voice. It was brilliant. There are no words for it. Bagaun. Bagaun.
Okay. Yep. All right, people. Thank you, judges.
Thank you, faculty. It doesn't just end at you being entertained. He needs your support. That's right. Vote for Jeffrey. You need me to hold? Hell? Okay, awesome. Text the number 8. That's it, to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. Views in Ghana, text 8 to 175. That's right. Awesome. Thank you, Jeffrey. Okie doke, okie doke. All right, you think you've seen energy? Wait up. Up next to perform is Clement. That's right. And he's going to be singing one of my all-time favorite songs, Try Jah Love by Third World. A round of applause for Clement, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks to Jah Rastafari for Isolation tonight. Clem, baby, this time I'm standing. Thanks to Jah Rastafari and my brother, man, father, and the Bantu man, my brother, Bosco Clement, of why the fighter. Try Jah Love. Let's sing. Was I without direction? I didn't know which way that I had to go. I saw the clues to life, but once it burst, there's my heart had to know. I heard you call while wandering through the darkness. I watched a million miles to find a headless voice that spoke to me when I am in temptation.
What did you think?
You know, Bob Marley said one good thing about music: when it hits you, you feel no pain.
That's right.
You know, Third World, one of the greatest bands ever.
Yes.
Their compositions are extremely complex. They sound easy, but this is some serious pop business. And you were extremely focused. You delivered. Let me tell you, this is a very, very difficult song. I've done a Third World cover, and I know what they are capable of writing and composing. And what you did here, incredible. Total control of your material. Big up yourself. Big up.
Good. Great.
Out of the wilderness comes the man on fire.
You didn't care if you're feeling pain in that leg.
Mm.
You didn't care what anybody was going to say. The fact that this man has been lonely for days and he is alive! Like Ade said, that song is difficult to perform and you took control of that material. Young man, big up to you.
Big up. Great. Okay, peoples, okay. All right. He needs your support. He needs your votes. That's right. He needs to keep pushing this, ladies and gentlemen. He's a fighter. Text number 2. That's right, to 306 if you're in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. If you're watching us from Ghana, text 2 to 1745. That's it. That's right. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Awesome. All right. We'll go for a quick commercial break now. When we come back, more reggae continues. Stay with us.
Project Fame. What a feeling.
Welcome back. If you are just joining us, it's Reggae and Dance Hall Night, and you have missed 7 amazing performances already, but you're just in time to witness the performance of Daniela, and she will be singing I'm Still in Love with You by Sean Paul.
Here's the thing I'm called, the broken heart. This blessed love will never part. You don't know it from the start, but tell them, say, Adatia, Adaniela, Adrenaline, come sing for Project Fame. You're right.
the boy.
All right. Well done, Daniela. All right, over to you, judges.
Okay, Daniela. This is a sharp contrast to what we are used to from you. What I was looking for, I don't have any doubt about your voice. I've never had any doubt about your voice. What I was looking for was personality. Would you be able to knock it off in terms of character, in terms of body language and body movement, which you did tonight. So I'll say kudos for that. Yes. However, I thought the key was a bit too low for you. I don't know why, because it seemed like, you know, even vocally you were struggling through the song. You know, not because you cannot sing, but I think that key was slightly too low for you. But well done. Well done.
All right, faculty, what did you think?
The idea of taking the key down was for her to show the other side, which is dangling between ranges. Because if you are taking that key up, you'll be very shrill. But as far as I'm concerned, that was an amazing performance. Personality was what I was looking for, and I found it. It was not some girl, you know, walking on the street. It was some very impressive and sure performance, which was what we saw tonight, and that was great. Well done.
Wonderful. All right, let me help you hold this, hon, while you demonstrate. Thank you, judges and faculty. Now, West Africa, to vote for Daniela, send the number 30 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. Viewers in Ghana, please text 30 to 1745. All right, thanks, hon. Okay. Up next to perform is Debbie, and she will be singing Man Down by Rihanna.
Sleep at night, can't get it off my mind. I need to get out of sight before I end behind bars. What started out as a simple altercation turned into a really sticky situation. Me just thinking on the time that I'm facing makes me wanna cry. Yeah, 'cause I didn't mean to hurt him, but I've been somebody's son.
Yeah.
What did you think?
It's good. Really good. Yeah.
All right, hit your flow for her. Come on. That's right. Good. Judges.
Yeah.
What did you think?
We thought good. We thought good. We thought good. I just smiling, like, you know.
Yeah. Welcome back.
Yeah, you know, he was so worried about Debbie. You're in your register here. You're sort of like, you found yourself. You're comfortable there. And you were doing your thing. It wasn't, there's nothing wrong here. You know, reggae, like I said, it's not easy. So you're putting it, you're being put into challenging positions here. Because all of you sing, all of you know how to be on stage. But this challenges you. And you did well. You did good. Say something at it, because you've been honored.
Yeah, because...
Say something good.
Because I've always believed in you, you know, and seeing you in total control of your stage fright.
Thank you.
You know, I'm so happy, like, you're opening up, you're blossoming. Wow. Thank God. You know, because everyone's like, I'm cracking the whip. I know why I crack the whip, because I see something, and you're delivering.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good, 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 good.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, faculty.
Oh, Debbie, I've been looking forward to this performance.
Okay.
And right here, we said, if you messed it up, we would kill you.
Oh, wow.
Because we knew.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Now she has a lot of drama.
Because we've seen you work at this, and you gave it everything. And we just needed to see you bring it on the stage. You were absolutely brilliant. Your body language was just so right. Nice and loose and the perfect, you know, the perfect tension. You know, you had the right mix of tension and relax. It was beautiful. Really, really good. Well done.
Thank you very much, Mommy Jane. Thank you, judges. All right. She needs your support. If that was impressive, you want to see more of her, text 4, that's it, 4, to 306 if you're in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. If you're watching us in Ghana, text, do it again, girl, 4 to 1745. Thank you, dear. Thank you. Okay. We close the performances tonight with Shola. That's right, and he'll be singing Alubarika by Patoranking.
We just yet to have fun. Father and son, they don't know, they don't know. Yeah, that's how we're doing. See now, when I moved from nothing to something, that was my story. Every day we bump into something. We give God the glory to all the girls when they put on a long thing. I'm so sorry, we dip on a journey of money counting. No, say this boy no holy. Say, Alubarika, Alubarika, from Lagos down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika, your blessing is all I see. Alubarika, Alubarika, from Lagos down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika, your blessing is all I see. Listen now, Jano. I know me as a busybody. Right now I get up in the busybody. Baby, hustling from place to place, yeah. Hustling from place to place. Back then, me, I was so filthy. Right now I feel too rich now. Can't no say nobody go fi stop me. Even if you are a witch. Alubarika, Alubarika. Hey now. Alubarika, Alubarika, jump place us down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika, jump place us. Listen up, listen up. Be waba wole,
Alubarika.
That's what you say. Be waba jade,
Alubarika.
Oko si waba jawole,
Alubarika.
Can I hear you say now?
Alubarika.
And he say, be waba wole,
Alubarika.
Aye, baby ba jade,
Alubarika.
Alubarika,
from Lagos down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika.
Wow. Judges, what did you think?
Shalom. You see, for a popular song as One House, Please, for a popular song as the one you just sang now, it's very easy to be distracted, you know. But what I like about what you did tonight is you were in control of your performance. You know, you held it down. You were not distracted at all. I also like the fact that you added your own elements into your own performance. You know, you didn't try to be Pato Rankin all through the song, you know. I like the fact that, you know... See, Shola, all I'm trying to say is that that was a good performance. Well done.
All right. Thank you, T.Y.
Thank you.
No, however... Okay. That was a brilliant, in-control performance. You were so in control. You were so focused. You didn't let the crowd distract you. You stayed in character from the very beginning to the very end. I heard your words. I'm very proud of that. And I'm also particularly happy that you were not nasal.
Mm-hmm.
Rich chest voice. I could hear that. Well done, sweetheart. You've really, really grown. And you have improved. Well done.
Great, great, great. Thank you, judges. Thank you, faculty. Now, if you want to support this man, vote for him. That's right. Vote for him. Text the number 16 to 306 if you're in Nigeria, Liberia, Sierra Leone. Viewers in Ghana, text 16 to 1745. Alubarika.
Thank you, Shala.
Wow, wow, wow. Another round of applause for our contestants, ladies and gentlemen. Yep.
There you have it. Our fabulous contestants have treated you to 10 amazing reggae and dancehall tunes from all over the world.
That's right. You can show some love and support to these contestants by sending in your votes.
Okay, the power is in your hands. Make your favorite contestant the winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 7 by texting their unique number to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. And viewers in Ghana, please remember to text your favorite contestant's number to 1745.
Yep, and just to remind you of their numbers again.
Emeka's number is 6.
Flourish's number is 7.
Ugo's number is 18.
Rookie's number is 15.
Christian's number is 1.
Jeffrey's number is 8.
Clement's number is 2.
Daniela's number is 30.
Debbie's number is 4.
And Shola's number is 16.
All right, please note again that all the votes must be from an MTN line in Nigeria, Ghana, and Liberia. And in Sierra Leone, the votes can come from other lines.
Yep, voting lines are open right now, and they will be closed on Friday at 2 p.m. Nigerian time.
Yes, and by voting, of course, you're giving your contestant the opportunity to win mouth-watering prizes. The third runner-up goes home with 2 million naira.
The second runner-up goes home with 2 million naira and a brand new saloon car.
Yes, and the first runner-up will win 3 million naira and a mid-sized saloon car.
The winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 7 will go home with 5 million naira, a brand new SUV, and a recording contract worth millions of naira. That's a lot up and off. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Yep, yep, a whole lot.
And of course, you also stand the chance of winning prizes by voting. Every week, the viewers with the highest number of votes will win LCD TVs, home theater sets, and microwave ovens.
Voters will also win StarTime decoders and consolation prizes of lots and lots of MTN airtime.
Yes, and people are winning weekly prizes, so don't be left out. Start voting.
That's right. You can also catch us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter through the week. And you can also download our new Real Africa app on the MTN Google Windows and iTunes Store, where you can watch exclusive content of Project Fame and also catch our daily shows every weekday on the channels that will be scrolled across your screens now.
You can also watch Project Fame Extended on Get TV, which is Star Times channel 129.
That's basically, you can keep in touch with us. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, we say goodbye and see you next week. Thank you very much.
Project Fame, what a feeling.